creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama earned a kerchief and I and my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap. But a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick.
But I heard him exclaim, or he drove out of sight,
"Happy Christmas to all!"